Now, the next award is the Customer Service Excellence Award for Professional Services. Now, this award recognises the professional services that business has achieved for the outstanding results through implementation of exceptional customer service initiatives.
Now, please, of course, hold your applause to the end. You may sneak one woo in. That's all you'll get. Our finalists for this category, all construction approvals. That's like 10 woos, guys. We talked about this.
One woo per person.
One woo per table. A computer man. Harding Property Law. Min Zoo Photography. Pro Advisor Online. Senior Helpers, Far North Queensland. SkyTrans Airlines. We've lost them now. We've lost them now. Studio A Health and Fitness and Zenbook. Now you can put your hands together for all of our finalists.
I like the woos. I like the woos.
I don't
woos.
Mind a good woo. They're getting out of hand. Danae, could you please do the honours?
My pleasure. Exceptional customer service has formed the foundations of this business's success. Through fostering a strong sense of community, curating a robust support network, knowing their members personally, and celebrating their individual milestones, they have developed a loyal client base, which has led to high customer retention and referral rates. This business says, the bottom line is, we do these things because we care. But in doing so, our business thrives too. When people feel a part of something bigger than just themselves, it organically keeps them interested, keeps them accountable, and keeps them coming back time and time again. It is with great pleasure that I announce the winner of the 2024 Customer Service Professional Services Excellence Award as, drumroll, Studio A Health and Fitness.
I do this just for kicks, just for the thrill.
I got this high without taking a pill.
This groove has got me way over the sun.
I'm dancing like I am the only one.
'Cause I can't get enough, I can't get enough, I can't stay on the ground. Whoa.
I can't get enough, I can't get enough, this is taking me now.
It's taking me higher, higher, higher off the ground. It's taking me.
Good evening, everyone. This is incredibly unexpected, and I feel very privileged and honoured to accept this award tonight. On behalf of my team, who I've brought most of them along tonight, firstly, I'd like to thank the sponsor of our award, Danae Jones Consulting, and to the Chamber of Commerce. Thank you so much for hosting a fabulous event. But although this business was created as an individual initially, I can't do this alone, and I don't do this alone. So tonight, this award is to my team, to my family who support me, as much as it is to our business. Thank you.